All right, weather's starting to get nicer, and so now we have a heads up for fishermen in the area. The Virginia Marine Resources Commission is taking a major step to protect striped bass in the Chesapeake Bay. Starting May 16th through June 15th, recreational fishermen will only be allowed to catch and keep two striped bass that measure from 20 to 28 inches. Environmental officials say that it's a necessary move to begin restoring the fish populations that have diminished because of overfishing.